Now, we're also following several car crashes overnight. Now, before midnight, police got a call reporting a two-car collision near the I-80-I-680 interchange. We know paramedics took one victim to the hospital. That person suffered critical injuries. Another victim is in serious condition. Police blocked part of the interstate to investigate. They've since reopened it this morning. Officers also responded to an accident near 144th and Harrison. Police tell us no one was seriously injured there. They are still investigating the cause of these crashes.